4 years ago, the laws of space and time were violated.
It must be some kind of hot tub time machine.
And our world was changed forever.
Was it morally wrong to exploit our knowledge of the future for personal financial gain?
Lou Dorcha!
I'm the father of the internet.
Ever since I wrote Call Me Maybe back in 92, I've been on a roll.
Hey, Nick, rip off any pop stars lately?
Today, I recorded an original piece.
You say I only hear what I want to.
Okay, it was that Lisa Loeb song. Ready for another dip?
I think this time maybe I'll invent yoga pants.
Yeah! How far back do we go? 2025.
The future.
Oh my God, you're Nick Weber, man. Let's take a picture.
Isn't what it used to be.
I still like your music. I know you're falling on hard times.
Hard times?
Could you please do the Weber strut?
The what now?
Everybody, strut.
You're like picking dicks out of a tree.
It looks like dick picking. I can't wait to see your future, Lou.
We're divorced? Kelly, we're soulmates.
I should have married you. At least you didn't hit rock bottom.
Jesus.
You look like Gandalf the Poor.
You look like a minor Tyler Perry character.
I kind of like this.
I want to hit you into the corner pocket.
We need to find the point in time where things went wrong and fix it.
Here we go! So far, so good.
No!
Back in the tub.
Lou!
Sounds like hatred.
The only thing he put in his body was like Doritos and poison.
I had sex with Marilyn Monroe.
I discovered cocaine.
Patriot Lou, you guys gotta come with me.
Why?
We gotta make America happen, bro.
You're not gonna be super welcome there, but we should totally go.
Hot Tub Time Machine 2.
I think this may be my house now.
Hey, you.
Boobs.
I think that'll hold you till later.
Yeah. Boobs! It's a classic alternate reality situation. Like Fringe.
Nerd. You're nerd. A nerd.
No one likes you.
Point
no
next
one
up.
Likes you.